To my Polish brothers and sisters, much treasured Polish relatives, I'm truly overjoyed to learn the Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi, is visiting Poland and also interacting with my extended family in Poland. The people of Jamnagar, I reflect my deep reverence on the unimaginable trials and enduring hardship they were endured by the Polish brothers and sisters. The strength and the fortitude they showed through the darkest hours of history stand as a beacon of courage and hope for all humanity. Even today, we honor the memory of those who did not survive and celebrate the indomitable spirit of those who did. Their experiences, though marked by sorrow, reveal the resilient spirit that no force of darkness can extinguish. Their perseverance and unwavering hope reflect the true essence of human dignity and strength. It was truly a rare and profound honor of my family and then Jan Saheb to open the doors for my Polish brothers and sisters who arrived in India. It is a matter of pride for me that the good Maharaja of Jamnagar is remembered with the greatest respect in Poland.